What's up guys, welcome to my channel. In this video, I will show you 5 MTBs under 20,000. Number 5, Cosmic Trium 27.5T. Cosmic Trium is a steel mountain bike. It comes with the combination of 21 gates, 7 gates at the back of Shimano Tourney and 3 gates in the front. The gear shifters you get are also of Shimano. Cosmic Trium comes with a 100mm travel zoom suspension fork. The frame size is 432mm, which is made up of steel. The stem and the handlebar in this bike is made up of alloy. You get a comfortable seat and a seat post with quick release. This bike has dual mechanical disc brakes with 160mm disc. The tire size is 27.5 inch and they come with double walled rims. Cosmic Trium will cost you around 17 to 18,000 in the market. Number 4, Montra Madrock 29er. Montra Madrock is an aluminium alloy mountain bike. It comes with the combination of 21 gates, 7 gates at the back of Shimano Tourney and 3 gates in the front. The gear shifters are also of Shimano. In the front, you get zoom suspension fork with 60mm travel. This bike comes with aluminium alloy 6061 frame. The handle size 680mm, which is made up of steel. You get a comfortable seat and a seat post with quick release. This bike has dual mechanical disc brakes with 160mm disc. You get 29-inch Wander tires with double walled rims. This bike will cost you around 18,000 in the market. Number 3, Montra Backbeat 27.5T. Montra Backbeat is an aluminium alloy mountain bike. It comes with the combination of 21 gates, 7 gates at the back of Shimano Tourney and 3 gates in the front. The gear shifters are also of Shimano. In the front, you get zoom suspension fork with 60mm travel. This bike comes with aluminium alloy 6061 frame. The handle size 680mm, which is made up of steel. You get a comfortable seat and a seat post with quick release. This bike has dual mechanical disc brakes with 160mm disc. You get 27.5-inch Kenda tires with double walled rims. Montra Backbeat will cost you around 19,000 in market. Number 2, Polygon Cascade 2. Polygon Cascade 2 is an aluminium alloy mountain bike. It comes with the combination of 21 gates, 7 gates at the back of Shimano Tourney and 3 gates in the front. The shifters are also of Shimano. In the front, you get a suspension fork with 100mm travel. The frame is made up of aluminium alloy. The handlebar you get is 680mm wide. You get a comfortable seat and a seat post with quick release. Cascade 2 comes with dual mechanical disc brakes with 160mm disc. The tires size 27.5 inch and they come with double walled rims. Polygon Cascade 2 will cost you around 19,500 to 20,000. Number 1, Fitrip Viper 27.5T. Fitrip Viper is an aluminium alloy mountain bike. It comes with the combination of 21 gates, 7 gates at the back of Shimano Altus and 3 gates in the front of Shimano Tourney. The shifters are also of Shimano. The handlebar size 680mm. In the front, you get lockout suspension fork with 100mm travel. Viper comes with 6061 frame of aluminium alloy. You get a comfortable seat and a seat post with quick release. Viper holds dual disc brakes with 160mm disc. You get 27.5-inch Kenda tires with double walled rims. Fitrip Viper will cost you around 20,000 in the market. Guys, the cost of this bike may change and there would be a difference in the online cost and the market cost. Follow me on Instagram and Facebook. Thanks for watching this video guys. Do like, share and subscribe. We'll be right back.